the space center.
This is the orbit elevator.
Contamination is spreading here as well. And it seems to be much worse.
Right, shall we go? Which way should I be boarding?
To the right. It's not too far. Security code.
Who taught you to talk like that?
I think I learned it from Adam. Great, didn't have to go far to find it. Thank you.
finally getting power. Let's go to the other side.
I'm detecting multiple nativas beyond this point. I didn't notice them before. Are they reinforcements? radiation keeps increasing. This way, we have to take the cargo elevator.
Power. It doesn't reach here.
Wait. There's a power supply in the sector right next to us.
Was it waiting for me?
It has regenerative abilities. The blade alone won't be enough for this one.
Yeah.
I didn't think it was going to be this powerful. My arm, it feels strange.
The body cell is overloaded. The drone is unstable as well.
Will I be able to overcharge again?
Maybe once or twice, but no more.
Okay, I'll have to save it. I think I found the power supply.
Done. Let's go back now. We're really going to space. If you follow the path ahead, it should take you straight to the cargo elevator.
I see it. It is operational, right?
According to the records, the last trip was 173 days ago. However, I cannot find out who exactly was on it.
What matters is whether it works or not. That's all I need to know.